Priscilla Nicolas, and I'm from the Dominican Republic. I'm a current intern at Grameen Foundation with the Capital Markets and Advisory Services team. And I'm currently studying finance and accounting, and I'll be a senior this year. I first started to become interested in microfinance after I read Muhammad Yunus' book, Banker to the Poor. And that's how I kept reading books on microfinance, and that's how I found out about Grameen Foundation and what we do here. The Capital Markets and Services Advisory Services team, what we do is that we analyze the future investments in microfinance institutions or other development organizations all over the world. As well, we work with, so what we do is we try to pull the resources from the capital markets and so that they, to invest in those development organizations. And I'm currently working on reporting the quarterly reports on analyzing investments.